Hi, this is Danny from DSLRPros, and welcome to Release Notes, where we talk about the latest hardware, software, and firmware updates in the commercial drone industry. Today, we're very excited to have with us the new mapping payload from DJI, the Zenmuse L1. With this release from DJI, they have effectively released their most accurate 3D surveying solution to date. It includes a LiDAR module, a high accuracy IMU, and a 20 megapixel camera, all coupled to a 3-axis gimbal. This makes this an ideal solution for capturing highly accurate 3D images of complex subjects by combining the quality of the CMOS sensor with the precision of LiDAR. The L1 is capable of centimeter level accuracy, capturing 240,000 points per second with support for 3 returns. With its 20 megapixel RGB sensor and mechanical shutter, the L1 captures crisp, high resolution images without motion blur. You'll be left with highly detailed point cloud imagery in the most challenging of scenarios. You can also record this data fast and efficiently with the L1's ability to capture 2 square kilometers in a single flight. DJI boasts the ability for this to display real-time cloud point data, although it does so at a very low resolution. The real-time data delivered to the remote seems to be best used to monitor your mapping progress and not ideal for making calculated decisions. But none of this is to take anything away from the L1 as one of DJI's most capable payloads. So who is the Zenmuse L1 for? It's designed for any entity that requires more accurate 3D data than from all other payloads offered from DJI. In the past, capturing very detailed structures like bridges, power lines, and vegetation was compromised and nearly impossible until now. The Zenmuse L1 has now become the de facto standard for this type of work. The L1 will prove itself capable over so many industries moving forward. We look forward to seeing what you will do with this new payload. If you have any questions at all about the Zenmuse L1, please email us at sales@dslrpros.com or leave a comment right here. I'm Danny from DSLRPros. Thank you for tuning in and fly safe.